What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play White Knight Chronicles.
So this is what it looks like inside.
These enormous tunnels link Gradle Plain to the Lagnish Desert on the other side of the mountains. Something about the stench coming off the walls makes the beast seem mad with anger. You best go forward with care. Ready now?
Why wouldn't we be? You make it sound so inviting.
We have to keep going. The princess needs us.
Then you can go first, Mr. Hero.
Come on. Let's be off.
I guess they don't use this mine anymore.
It's certainly seen better days.
What?
Great!
Where did they take the princess? Glowing rocks.
Yeah, take a number.
Thank you. Keep from collapsing. Look at it. Thank you.
not much left to replace, is there?
Do this! stand in our way, my beast.
Our pursuers have entered the Norja tunnels. It seems this might be our chance to reclaim the Ark of the White Knight.
Oh?
Norja is a dangerous place, inhabited by powerful and vicious beasts. They will not have an easy time reaching the far side. If you were to wait by the exit, you could catch the lot of them at their weakest.
Are they so powerful that I must deal with them?
The boy was able to defeat Pyrodemus, was he not? We should not take any chances.
You are right. Very well. I shall greet them personally. Then they can taste the might of Ebon Wings, the Night Lord of Darkness.
My general is most wise.
Impossible! But why? We know that Faria will attack us sooner or later. It is vital we strike first.
No, now is not the time for that. Our first priority must be to rescue the princess and restore the monarchy. I think you are forgetting your place, my good captain.
Sarvain! You speak as if you've become the king.
I could say the same for you, now couldn't I, Sir Cyrus? Listen to my advice, friend. Your hatred for Faria is beginning to cloud your judgment.
Keep your advice, friend! I will act as I see fit!
What should we do? If we let him go, we risk ruining everything.
Nonsense. One man alone will not stop us. But just in case, place him under surveillance.
As you command.
You must be our young hero. I am told that you are the one who found the Queen's necklace. Thank you, lad. You have recovered something that is greatly treasured by my family. We owe you a great debt.
Well, say something.
It's all right. I think we owe this young man a reward. Is there something you desire, my boy? I see. Well, how about this? From now on, I give you permission to call me father. In return, will you promise to work hard for Malindor
Your Grace, you're going to make this child a vassal?
Look at him. Look at his eyes. Do you see anyone in this castle with eyes as clear or as bright? Someday this child will protect this realm. I am quite sure of it. Look, Florain, my queen. You see it too, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Protected nothing. Nothing at all.
I think that knight in black is the Magi leader.
All these mine carts are still here. How did the miners get out of... I see the exit! Give us back the princess!
Oh, I'm afraid not. On the contrary, I believe you have something for me. The Knight's Ark belongs to us. A worthless thing like you has no right to claim it. Hand it over, boy. Now.
Not until you release Princess Cisna.
You seem to have mistaken this for some kind of negotiation. Enough talk. We'll settle this with our blades.
Thank you.
Astonishing. His power was already growing. And all I've accomplished by fighting him is to give the wretch more battle experience.
Bastard.
It seems you're not the only pact maker.
Just what exactly is going on?
The dogma legend speaks of five knights, and those magi already have one of them. It appears they want the whole collection for themselves. Gods help us all if they manage to get it.
Does something happen if the knights come together?
It'll bring about the final awakening, just as foretold in the last verse of the dogma legend. Though exactly what that is, I cannot say.
The final awakening?
I wouldn't worry. They'll never get my knight. I swear it.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.
Just the one knight.